The project of building a railway line from Emelo to the Kingdom of Eswatini will start soon. The Minister of Public Works and Transport, Nhlanhla Ndwandwe, stated that the railway line is very important as it will play a vital role in transporting goods.
Umsebenzi ke besavetile siho ukuthi imigomo yemhlaba ithi emave akathumane onke netekuthutha. Kungaba imigwaqo, kungaba ngibona labo janji, kungaba tekundiza. Ufuna kunibebethe inkinga yokusuka kulelinye live uye kulelinye noma ngabe ngangikuphi kwaloku lesengubalini. Kusemigomeni yemhlaba nasadak lesingena sisebentana naye ethine la. Imigomo yakhe vele isho njalo ithi emavela akakhelena akabe nato tindlela tekuchumana kuto tekuthutha ukuze emabhizinisi atohamba kahle. Lo kusebenza ngajanje kubaluleke ngoba kuthwala imithwalo emikhulu kakhulu. Lokhanza ukuthi la emigwacweni seyasilimalela le migwaco ngenxa yalesi sindo salomthwalo lothwalekayo. So sheshe umgwaco uyasilimalela.
Sithanda ukubonga kakhulu singilolile siyibhodi futhi wekuthi ube khona emkhathaniseni wethu kulomhlangano omkhulu kangaka nakuyo nje le project le ministry yakho hlonishwa isupportile kakhulu ngoba phela sitawukhumbula ukuthi nga-2012 kwasayinwa sivumelwane lesithi MOU phakathi kwahulumende wakangwane nase-South Africa.
Sila esifunzeni kubeka nje induna imibuso ukuthi cha bobabe siyabonga nje baphelele cishe bonke la solo sibambisene na-railway uvuletandla siyakhulumisana ngemsebenzi lomkhulu welive kwesitimela lesidango. Solo-ke nabo ba-understanda siyagcizela ukuthi umsebenzi lomcoka siyathi umsebenzi lo njengalena awendeki ngelilanga linye.
Ndwandwe mentioned that other goods will be damaged when transported with trucks. This report was compiled by Justice Dlamini.